Hey everyone, today I am going to be doing a fabric scratching video. I have a few different textures. I have some jeans, some sweaters, a kind of like woolly piece, and a really nice pillow that's next to me. You can see all my pillows behind me. I kind of created a like a cozy fort. I'm basically trying to create as many different cool backgrounds within my room as possible. Okay, I'm gonna try to go from the loudest to the softest sound. So I'm gonna start with this pillow. Well, you can probably tell by my videos and the backgrounds that I've created, but I have a recent obsession with light pink. Like, everything in my room is starting to transform into like light pink accents. I love it. And I got this pillow at Home Goods. If you watch my main channel, like my vlogs, you'll see all the things that I've purchased. went and got a different pair of jeans because the actual jean part, I think, was too soft to make any good sounds. So this is just a pair of slightly lighter wash for comparison. There you go. These are really nice. Thank you. Sorry about that. My camera likes to overheat sometimes, so I have to take some breaks. It's really quite frustrating. But at the same time, it gives me a break as well. So this was kind of just a bonus item. But while I'm talking about this sweatshirt, I rotate between a handful of sweatshirts, like comfy tops. So, if you always see me in the same exact outfit, it's either gonna be this or a Nike hoodie. That's my boyfriend's also. Ears and kind of over the top of your head. And it's this interesting material. I don't know if it's a feels like felt. So much for watching.